So this is Rob's. This, what would you call it? Like quickie version of nachos?
Yep.
So it's, you smoked the pork, basically, and then, is this the stuff that was in the freezer, or the stuff that was, like, thawed out?
This is the last piece of that kind of pork, so it was in the, was thawed out. I've got the pork shoulder that was a big chunk in the freezer.
And then now he diced up the canned tomatoes.
So I've got half of the pork shoulder still left in the freezer, a big chunk of it. We just about finished the other chunk of it. Some tomatoes.
Excuse our dirty kitchen. Well, I don't think it's that dirty, but still.
It's quarantine level lazy kitchen status. I don't have any salsa right now. Salsa.
This is our plate, right? And then this is Aspen's, correct?
Yes, correct.
Okay. Anyway, what were we going to say before that?
I'm making a little bit of a mess.
So what are you putting on it now?
A little bit of barbecue sauce of some sort. How spicy do you want? A little spicy or not spicy at all?
I want a little bit spicy, but not too much.
Put very much on, just a little bit.
Did you put barbecue sauce on it last time?
I don't remember.
Taking forever to come out.
I don't want to put very much on. It's fairly spicy stuff.
What kind of cheese are you putting on it now?
Pepper jack.
Okay.
Okay.
So basically microwave it and then that's it then, right?
Yep. Some quick nachos with what's ever left over on hand for quarantine stock in the kitchen.
That is the cookie nachos.